So in this video, I'm going to show you how to play a Please Donate. So we have to tap or click on the play button to play this game. And I'm going to guide you how to set up a stand in Please Donate. And this is a great way to earn Robux in Please Donate. So let's start. First of all, daily, if you daily log in this Please Donate game, then you will get daily 5 gift bucks in Please Donate, so you can claim it and it will keep increasing. So you can use this gift bucks to purchase different stands and team. So now if you want to play guys, Please Donate, you have to look for any empty stand. So suppose this is an empty stand and you can see that it is written at the bottom unclaimed. So you just need to hold the E button and your stand will be claimed. It means you, this is your stand, and by using this stand you can sell your items. So items are basically the game passes and the clothes if you have created in your account. So if you have created a game passes, like you can see that I have created lots of game passes here. So if you don't know how to create a game pass, let me show you how to do that. But you can also watch a video for that. Link is given in the description. So, but how to set up this stand? So you have to hold this button again, and you can enter the message or enter the text you want at the top of the your stand. So like, please donate. You can write some appealing text on your board, so your text will be updated here. It's showing, I don't know what is this. I think this is a bug. After updating this text, your text will be updated here. I don't know why it is not, or I think I should remove this keyword so it might work. So I think, guys, there's something issue with the prop server. So if you update, if you enter the text, your text will be updated here. And if you want to, guys, purchase, like you can purchase the these are the things if you want, like there is a donate the sign and radio control and huge sign. So these are the things that makes your stand more attractive. So the more your stand will be attractive, the more user will come to your stand and may donate you some Robux. So this is a great way to earn Robux in Please Donate. And that, so basically the Please Donate meet for the donation. So if you want a free Robux, then this game is for you. And all the Robux ranking, so all the donation ranking will be listed here, like all time, this is the top prize. So this guy raised most Robux till now, and it is 68.14 millions, unbelievable. And this is the top donated. So this guy donated the most. So you can see that next to my stand, there is a very amazing stand, and which has really been customized by using themes. So you can customize by using this gift box. You get these gift bucks by using you can trade with your friend, or you can ask your friend to donate, or you can earn by logging daily in this account. So hope you understood, and that's how you can play it. Thanks for watching.